under the name of Jesus, he's well, he's fine. Don't you worry. Our God's got it. The seed of the righteous shall be delivered. Proverbs 11, 20. And I decree and declare this very night over your seed, the blood of Jesus, the living Christ, and your seed shall be delivered. Your sons and daughters will not only be saved, they will be sanctified, set apart from this world, and they will be filled with the Holy Ghost, and they will preach. For God says, thus saith the Lord, there are more preachers in your house. He that has so great them, he that has so great them. Every son, every daughter, every grandson, every granddaughter, every great-grandseed. Holy Ghost, you said, I'll save your children, Isaiah 49, 25. I don't know why in the world I can't remember his name right now, but Sister Tammy, he worked with us. Her son, Chase. I just looked down at you. The Holy Ghost said, prophesy. God said, I am going to set him free. God said, I'm about to put a hook in him. The sin ain't going to be fun no more in his running and rebellion. God said, I will rescue him and I will deliver him. And he will know me and walk with me. And I will call him, saith the Holy Ghost. Well, why in the world I couldn't remember his name, but I could see his face. That's been evil, my good shall prevail over it. That which has been wicked, saith the Lord, my holy shall soon prevail over it. Rejoice, my saints, for I this night have placed the target on your seed, your sons, and your daughters. Behold, I will save them. Did not I promise if you believe on me, I would not only save you, but you and your house from this day forward. Declare some of your seeds about to get sick spoken, and they've been spoken a long time. Some of them about to put a dip in their jaw and they're going to get sick. Some of them about to have sweet leave them. Some of them, you're going to hear them cry out, amen, over the phone like I did to my mama. I didn't get saved in church. Some of them ain't getting saved in church. They come to church saved. And don't you doubt it when you hear them say, I've been born again. Because some of them's about to kneel down in their bedrooms. Some of them's about to roll out of their bed because they can't sleep. Some of them's about to fall down at their workplace while they're working on their face and cry out to God. And God's going to do such a quick work. It'll look like overnight, says the Holy Ghost. They'll be transformed. Somebody by the Spirit of the Lord, why is it so hard for you to believe that?
Hallelujah.
Do not you serve the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob? Don't you serve the same God of Moses? One night I was looking at the stars in heaven and thinking of Jeremiah 32:17. Ah, well, we need a divine awe in the church again. We got too much. Lord God, you made the heavens and the earth with your great and mighty power and stretch full arm, and nothing is too hard for you. Jeremiah 32:17. It is the same. The revelation that I'm about to share with you that God gave me when I quoted that scripture, looking up at the stars, because Psalms 19:1 says the heavens declare the glory of God. Hallelujah. I didn't cut the rug, I cut the grass. I'm telling you, I cut some grass out there. And some grass was flying and mosquitoes was leaving. Come on, church. I'm telling you, right out there in that summer starry sky night, because this is what the Holy Ghost spoke to me. He said, do you realize the same stars in the same sky that you're looking up at is the same sky that Moses saw, is the same sky that Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob saw, is the same sky Paul saw, the same sky Peter saw, the same sky Stephen saw, and the same sky that one day you're going to see split open in the eastern skies, and I'm going to return to catch away my saints in the clouds to be for me ever in the air. Come on, somebody, First Thessalonians 4. Verses 17. Anybody hear the Holy Ghost? He said, Marvin, not only is it the same sky they saw, it's the same God they heard that you hear even now. Jesus Christ, the same yesterday, today, and forever. Hebrews 13:8. Now, 3:6, he said, I'm the Lord, and I change not.
Why is it so hard to believe?
It's the same. If he's guilty of doing it in the past, he's still guilty of doing it. Somebody shout, my seed shall be saved. A seed shall serve the Lord. It will be counted unto him for a generation. Psalms 22:30.
There's several people in here with some type of skin infirmity, itching, a lot of junk going on with your skin. To do with your skin. I don't know what else to say, your skin. Well, what's so important about my skin? Well, it's the largest organ you got. Really important. Anybody with any type of skin infirmity, come, this is where I'm closing. I know it's been madness tonight, but there's a method in it. Come on. If you obey the Holy Ghost, come on right now. Any type of skin infirmities, anything to deal with or do with your skin, the Holy Ghost says, so stand right here before, amen, my honor and man. God's going to heal that. Hallelujah. By stripes, you are healed. Isaiah 53:5. Lift your hands to me. Lord, have to give that kind. Jeremiah 30:17. For I will restore health unto you and heal you of your wounds, saith the Lord. God, I thank you that she's being healed, not tomorrow, now. I call those things not as though were Romans 4:17. And I call you healed from the skin infirmity, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Be whole for the glory and fame of Jesus Christ and none other. God, I thank you for the miracle taking place in her flesh. You said in Matthew 10:8, cleanse the leper, heal the sick, raise the dead, cast out devils. Freely you receive, free to give. What I receive, I give right now. In the name of Jesus. Matthew 8:17, himself took our infirmities and bore our sicknesses. Somebody shout, he took it, so it's not as well for me to keep it. I rebuke it in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I rebuke the show of this. I rebuke the repetition of this. It keeps coming back and damn one announce that the affliction shall not arise a second time. I curse it at its root and I say never return. In the name of Jesus. Right now, Holy Spirit, I point my finger and I declare, thus saith the living word of God. I have cried unto the Lord and he hath heard me and he has healed me. Psalms 30 in verses 2. I thank you, Lord, as she cries out to you tonight. Jehovah Rapha, you said, I am the Lord that healeth thee. Exodus 15 and 26. By his stripes you were healed. 1 Peter 2 and verses 24. I thank you, God, the prayer of faith shall save the sick. James 5, 15. In Jesus' name, I curse it. The Lord is for the body.
Amen.
1 Corinthians 6, 13. Thank you, Lord, you're for our bodies right now. Whole. Whole. Thank you for a whole truth. Pastor David, there's a glory that's so close. God said it's hope.
Hallelujah.
Keep pressing, man of God, for soon the heavens shall be.
Give God some praise and thanks.